What's up, guys? Strong dress again.
I gotta tell you, there's this weird, freaking scary thing that just happened in the elevator, man. It just dropped. Like, seriously. I just, like, freaked out. It was crazy. But I just thought I'd let you know about that because I was scared. I almost shit my pants. But I didn't. Because I'm a man.
Calm down. Oh, I'm tired.
It's 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm just sitting in an elevator in a freaking hotel. I'm not tired. Kinda. Maybe a little bit. But I'm going to meet my cousin at the hot tub.